Guardian, down. Doors open. Where can we find the Genesis Mind?
In the self-organized criticality of the syntho-neural terminus.
No one knows what that means, Asher. Just make your way inside.
Right behind you, right behind you.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidian's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
have not spoken to my old fire team since the accident. Nor have they spoken to me. And so we prove the resilience of camaraderie.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh, come on. Get me.
Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible. Oh, 12 times and counting? Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Guardian down.
Should now find yourself staring into the inscrutable nostril of a slumbering machine. Proceed inside.
Sorry, a nostril? You're sure about that?
You suggest I would say anything I am not certain of?
Guardian down.
Should now be arriving on the shores of an inscrutable Radiolarian lake.
Oh, not the pit?
What pit? There is no pit in the Pyramidian.
I mean, yes. Silly me. Here's the lake now. Some kind of interdimensional terminal.
The synthoneural terminus. You're on Brachion's doorstep.
Inform the Genesis mind that it has guests.
Guardian down!
Dead yet.
Yep, went down like a ton of bricks.
Yes, I've dreamt of revenge since I woke in the hospital without my arm.
And this is what a nightfall feels like. Jeez! That's so much adrenaline, This is so good. This is really good. This is awesome.